Festival of Bangalore International Center, which we like to call BIC Hubba. Part of the Hubba, we have a roster of several events, one of which is graced by Mangala Karthik and her team of musicians. This morning's show is titled Prakruti Swaras, a Carnatic concert featuring a children's ensemble. A rootedness in our natural environment is elemental to any endeavour. So also the artistic endeavour involved in the composition of any lyric. Carnatic music is inherently lyric-based. Prakruti Swaras, a music program in a typical Carnatic kutcheri format, is presented by Mangala Karthik and a group of youngsters. The program blends the synergy of an ensemble with solo improvisational singing. On stage, we have vocalist and educator Mangala Karthik. Accompanied on the violin by Sri S. Arunachala Karthik. And on the mridangam by Sri Vinay Nagarajan M. And of course, we have the galaxy of little stars in the ensemble. Now, over to Mangala and her team.
Thank you. Thank you to the BIC team on all our behalf. We will introduce our young artists during the course of the program. As already mentioned, the theme is, the title is Prakruti Swaras, going with the general theme of everything else happening at BIC today. So it has a dual significance, Prakruti being Prakruti nature, of course. And Prakruti Swaras specifically refers to two pivotal notes in Carnatic music, which are Sa and Pa. So it is relevant in both ways, and that's why we've chosen the title. And in today's concert, we have kept a few songs to go with this theme, which is part of the Carnatic repertoire, apart from the usual songs that fit into the kutcheri format. Again, I welcome you all, and I hand over the mic to one of our students, Varshini, who will take us through all the songs, and later we will be introducing the other artists.
Thank you, Mangala ma'am. In Carnatic music training, a varnam is an important milestone. It marks the transition from beginner's lessons to the next stage of training. We begin with the sharp varnam in Ragam Kalyani.
Na 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 ra. Na 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 ta da.
Yeah.
Compositions are a mixture of poetry and melody. Composers are called Vakgeyakaras or poet musicians. Next, we present the popular Kriti in Ragam Natai, Mahaganapatim Manasa Swarami.
Mahaganapatim Manasa Swarami Mahaganapatim Manasa
Is a poet saint in the Tamil Vaishnava devotional tradition. A set of 30 verses known as the Tiruppavai is attributed to her and sung every year in the month of Margari. Many of these verses contain rich description of nature's gifts. In the verse we will now present in Ragam Arabhi, Andal says that devotion to her Lord will bring timely rain. The fish will play about in the ponds, the bees will rest in the flowers, and the cattle will yield copious milk. She gently exhorts that this is true wealth and not material comfort. Thank you.
Na 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 na
Water, fire, wind, and the ether. According to one school of Hindu cosmology, these are the five elements of the cosmos. Each element is deified in the form of Lord Shiva. Once, Parvati was meditating upon Shiva. To test her patience, he tried disturbing her in various ways. But she made a Shivalingam under a mango tree and persisted successfully in her efforts. This is the legend behind the Earth Lingam or Prithvi Lingam at the Ekambareshwara temple in Kanchipuram. We now present Muthuswami Dikshidhar's composition on this sacred place. Chintaya Ma Kanda Moola Kandam is in Ragam Bhairavi.
Vande Shambhumumapati Suraguru Vande Jagatkaranam Vande Pannagabhushanam Mrigadharam Vande Pashunam Patim Vande Surya Shashanka Vahni Nayanam Vande Surya Shashanka Vande Bhaktajanashrayam cha Varadam
Soma Sangam. Thank you.
nature is rich in beauty and expansive in its creativity. So also the poet's mind. Like nature, the poet's imagination traverses time and space to conceptualize a multitude of forms. Like the limitless sky without, the poet has infinite imagination within. If one showers the gift of rain on a parched earth, the other gives the gift of beauty to the thirsty soul. We present a Kannada poem composed by the famous poet Dr. G.S. Shivarudrappa. The poem has been set to tune by our school's co-founder, S.A. Karthik sir, in Ragam Latangi, set to Rupaka Talam.
Prakrutiyante kaviya manasu vipula roopa dharini. Prakrutiyante kaviya manasu vipula roopa Brahmane deya kanasinante koti kalpa gamini prakrutiyate kaviya manasu vipula roopa dharini. Thank you.
present Broche Va Revaruda, the popular composition of Mysore Vasudevacharya in Ragam Kamas.
Rather than leaving it to the end, I would like to introduce the young artists before we move on to the main item. The one introducing the songs is Varshini, who is also part of our music school. And then Sarang here on the right extreme, Vibha, Maitri, the youngest, Sanvi, Shriya, Shweta, Vibha again, Aishwarya. Broche Va Revaruda in Raga Khamas. Thank you.
Oh,
Oh,
Do that.
Short songs before we conclude. Varshini will introduce the same.
The great poet, reformer and patriot Mahakavi Bharatiyar expresses childlike wonder at this universe. In his poem, Ettanai Kodi Inbam, he exults, "O Lord, how you have mixed the sublime with the five elements and conjured a world of such color." This song has been set to tune in Ragam Jana Sammodini by Mangala Ma'am's guru, Vidwan Lalgudi Jairaman sir.
Yettanai kodi inbam வைத்தாய் எத்தனை கோடி இன்பம் வைத்தாய் எத்தனை கோடி இன்பம் வைத்தாய் எங்கள் இறைவா 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 எத்தனை கோடி இன்பம் வைத்தாய்
Nama by Purandara Dasaru in Brindavana Saranga. At the end, we also add a universal prayer. May all live in peace, may all be free from sickness, may all seek prosperity, and let no one experience any suffering.
Brindavana Dodo Aadu Vanyare Chandravanane Doduvavare Vrindavana Dodo Aadu Vanyare Chandravanane Doduvavare Vrindavana Chandira vanane, noru